musical, and do we have a treat for you tonight. Here in the studio with us, we have Lemonade Mouth. Let's give it up. Thanks for coming, guys. Yeah. So, 8 months ago, you were all just normal high school students, and now here you are at the top of the charts. How did you get here? Nobody?
Well, we're just saving that for the movie.
Oh, come on! You guys, tell me a little bit about how life has changed for all of you. I mean, Charlie, you're America's new heartthrob.
Charlie?
Yeah, is there anyone special in your life?
No. No one special.
Not yet, anyway.
Well, speaking of someone special, Scott and Mohini, how is your relationship holding up under all this new pressure?
Relationship? Mohini? What relationship?
We talked about this, Mo.
We didn't talk about a relationship.
No, actually, it's not Mo, it's me.
I have no idea what she's talking about.
Oh, no. I mean, me and Gwen, we've been dating-ish, I guess. Haven't we? I mean, I think we have. Haven't we, sort of? I mean, or not. It's okay. Or not.
No. Yeah, we... She's my girl.
Looks like love is in bloom for Lemonade Mouth.
Okay. Here's the deal, Moxie. Life for us, it's different, but it's still the same. I mean, the stage is bigger and the crowd is way louder, but every night we get out there, we know where we belong.
And where's that?
Together. Making music we love.
Yes.
Now, if you don't mind, I think we'd really love to play our new song.
Absolutely, yes. And we'd love to hear it. Let you set up. Ladies and gentlemen, what a treat. Here, with their new song, High Wire, Lemonade Mouth.
This is a story on how we lived, the glory of what we did. It started when we were kids, with music up in our heads, she said.
I've been out on the edge, breathing a little bit of fresh air. Big dreams, I took a chance, held out for everything I got.
With music up in our head, she said.
Big top, turning around, no clowns. I'm running as I hit the ground. Front row, big show, it's sold out, so I'm ready for the crowd roar. Let's go.
Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, once again, give it up for Lemonade Mouth. This is why they're number one. Thank you so much for coming to the show.